is part three, and let's get started. First, we have Q-tips. Let's go. Yeah, what's the question?
What's up, guys?
This guy took a blue face.
Second, we got this. Let's test it out.
Wait a little bit, guys. What about, just a little bit more.
Hey guys, we're gonna be flipping questions. This is part two. A tissue and a Lego down the toilet. A tissue and Lego.
No, here go, here go.
You heard that.
It's double. A tissue and a Lego.
You got Noah here.
Yep.
This is part three of mine.
We'll go down.
The toilet paper way, guys.
No, that was the tissue. No one give me here.
It's still there.
Okay, guys. Listen, alright, guys, it should work. Did it?
Now it went.
And when you hear that noise,
guys, my phone's almost sitting in the water.
Hey, guys, we're gonna throw stuff on the sink. Okay, guys, I'm gonna give you just a little one before we throw something.
Okay. What's your
thumb on the sink? Probably still the we don't need. Let me find something that's flush down the toilet that we don't need. Let's go.
Guys, we're gonna be flushing gummies. Let's go.
Do you think it works? Yeah, it definitely works.
It's higher.
Okay, it works. It works.
One. It's gone!
Those gummies are gone. Duh.
Dang it!
Did y'all see that magic trick?
Oh, yeah, I like it.
But the water's clean. I don't think nobody used this bathroom today. Or yesterday. I mean,
just throw that
in. Gummies.
Try it again.
Just put sand in. Look how fresh that is. That's like pool water. That's basically pool water right there.
How about we do it the easier way?
Don't
I know. Can you open it?
I'm not opening it.
Well, guys, one sec, guys.